drew me to the course was all the different disciplines that you get a chance to learn, like screen printing and
ceramics,
yeah,
printmaking, drawing,
painting, photography.
The topics that we have on the course really make you think further than just the surface level, and your tutor's always pushing you to do more with different materials, look at the subject from different angles. You can bring your own take to everything, and it's a really fulfilling course in that way. Personal development.
It's personally stretched my creativity for sure, and doing things that I've never done before.
I like being pushed because I tend to be more traditional in what I do, so I like just drawing or just painting in like watercolours or oils, whereas here PAM tends to push us to do multimedia things and like collages and really experiment with what our idea is.
There's a good range of facilities, ranging from ceramics, printmaking.
Yeah, studios are really good.
Studios are a good size.
We have our own dedicated HE room, or study room, which we can go into and study at any time, or take a break if you're kind of intensely working on a project.
You get fantastic support on the course.
I think so.
And your tutor's always available if you need help for anything. It's really useful, helps guide you through the structure of the course.
Really great technicians that are on hand to get some technical advice on.